And take a look, just incredible video. Sky 4 over a wild scene in Larimer. A massive fire taking over buildings and crews battling it from all directions. Good evening, everyone. I'm Andrew Stocky. Wendy Bell is off. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height, the only reporter at the scene, allowed up close to the building where it all started and talking straight to the man who owns it all. Ari.
And you can see behind me, this is still a very active scene here. I'm going to step out of the shot so we can zoom in, get a better idea of what's going on down there. That's Auburn Street here in Larimer. And you can see, even after 5 hours of battling this blaze tonight, arson investigators are just now getting into the building because just now it's finally safe for them to get in. We'll pan over a little bit, and you can see there is still smoke coming out of the top of the building. But that is nothing compared to what it looked like when this thing first started. By the time firefighters arrived, the flames were shooting out of the building. But it wasn't the flames that drew everybody's attention.
We saw this big cloud of smoke when we came out from work.
Just a whole bunch of smoke coming from down there. All the smoke coming from down there to Homewood.
Smoke that could be seen from miles away. Often it blocked out the sun around here. The building where the fire started, Gaines Funeral Home, closed for the last couple of years. It's been in Toby Gaines' family for almost a century.
To be standing here, it defies description.
Around 6 o'clock, Gaines got a call saying there was a fire here. He was picturing a garbage can fire, maybe something small. Nothing like this.
Okay, I just hung up the phone and hopped in the car and got down here. You know, when I see this, it's like, you know, you're devastated.
Gaines just sat and stared, watching his family history burn, watching as the fire spread to two surrounding buildings. Meanwhile, blocks away, crowds had gathered in awe of this spectacle. As the fire grew and the smoke billowed, police officers constantly were pushing people further away from the smoke. Inside the building, firefighters were putting their lives on the line.
They had a wall collapse on the right side of the building, and they said the inside is unstable right now.
It took hours, but eventually the fire was brought under control. The job now, figuring out how it started. They already have one significant lead.
There were two black male teenagers seen on the roof about 45 minutes before the fire. If that has something to do with it right now, we don't know yet.
And one more live look tonight at this scene on Auburn Street. Figuring out how this fire started, figuring out where it started is going to be very difficult, I'm told. Arson investigators say it just burned too long and too hot, and a part of the structure even collapsed. It's going to make their job very difficult. We're live tonight in Larimer. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.